When a batter goes up to hit in baseball, they have to be ready for anything the pitcher might throw at them. It might be a fastball right across the plate, for instance, or it could be a curveball. Literally. Curveballs, along with pitches like screwballs and sliders, are what's known as a breaking pitch, a pitch that curves significantly down or to the side. And these breaking pitches can be hard to hit, so much so that it's become a figure of speech to describe unexpected problems. Like, that last question was a real curveball. Part of what makes these pitches hard to hit, according to batters, is that they seem to suddenly move in erratic ways right before they connect with the bat. But why? It turns out the answer might have more to do with the batter's eyes than the pitcher's arm. Now, to be clear, curveballs do curve. The secret is in how they spin in something called the Magnus Effect. In brief, the more spin the pitcher can put on the ball, the more they can make its path curve. In fact, in 2021, Major League Baseball cracked down on pitchers putting sticky substances like pine tar on baseballs. The extra grip lets the pitcher put more spin on the ball, which can lead to unusually large breaks. That curving movement, combined with the pitcher doing their best to make it look like they're actually about to throw something else, can trick the batter into swinging at the wrong place or time. But even so, the ball is still flying in a continuous arc. They don't make sudden jumps. To explain why they seem to do that, we need to look at the batter's eyes. For instance, in a 2010 paper, scientists looked at how different parts of our eye process images differently. They set up an experiment where they asked people to watch moving images with different parts of their vision, either directly or through peripheral vision. Objects we look at directly are captured by the fovea, which is an especially accurate area of the retina. The scientists found that if you were looking at something with your fovea and then switched to peripheral vision, a moving object could seem to jump. This might happen in baseball if the batter loses focus. Gotta keep your eye on the ball, as they say. But it might happen naturally, as the ball comes closer and takes up more of your field of view than the fovea can capture. Or because an optimal strategy for batters is to track the ball until the very last second, then shift focus away from the ball to where the bat and ball will meet instead. That split-second change of focus might result in your eyes seeing that jumping illusion. This effect might be compounded by your brain trying to compensate for the sudden loss of visual precision by predicting where the ball is based on past information. But those predictions might not always be accurate. The researchers in that 2010 paper say this could potentially explain why things in motion may seem to slow down, shift position, or curve. Not just baseballs, but other things we have to perceive in a short amount of time, like aircraft landing strips. Maybe there's a bigger lesson here. Like, the next time life seems to throw you a curveball, it might be worth pondering if things really did get screwy or whether it was all an illusion. Or maybe the lesson is just that playing professional baseball is harder than it seems. Thanks for watching this episode of SciShow, and thanks to our patrons for stepping up to the plate. You guys knock it out of the park every time. If you'd like to join our team, you can sign up at patreon.com/scishow.